Sorry, that's my job. You guys hear everything okay? Yes? All right, awesome. So we're doing like a 20th anniversary thing for You Come Before You. That's why we're out here. That's why we're playing these shows. This song is off that record.
This way.
anybody coming to see us Friday or Saturday? I do believe we have merch. We'll set it up after the show if you guys want to stick around for a minute. I think Ryan's going to do it, so you can say hi. Mr. Ryan. This happens at the third strike. Let's go. Yo, so we're playing like a bunch of songs that we like haven't played in either forever or never. So it's been great. We've been like practicing and stuff. Can you guys hear how much we practiced? Yeah. Beautiful. Thanks to Program for letting us fucking play here. Have you guys played for shows over there? Yeah, pretty cool.
Yo, yo.
All right. Yeah. Whose mic is this?
Is it mine now?
The what?
It smells like roast beef. So, alright. So, this is one of the songs that we have never ever played. So, you guys will be the first people to ever hear this song played live. I don't know if that's a fucking good thing, but we're gonna try. And it seems like it would be a perfect moment since everybody feels so personal up in here. So, let's try this. If you know the words, I would greatly appreciate it if you help me.
Thank you. Thank you.
applause to all. This is going to be our last song. I appreciate you. Thank you for coming out. Happy New Year, as this guy said. If you don't know the words, look at it. Set obviously with a bunch of other stuff. So thank you for coming. Y'all want some merch? Ryan will be out there.